What would you do if you got to a new country and the first time you set your foot on the ground, you get told,
I have a surprise for you.
Hello.
So tomorrow, you're jumping out of a plane. Tomorrow, you're skydiving.
I can do it. Yeah.
Skydiving tomorrow. What do you think?
Oh, my baby. I is calm,
yeah? Yeah?
Det dritfarlig.
First of all, this is my girlfriend, Mathilde. We've been together for 3 years now and have some great memories together, from football match on Anfield to Lofoten and beautiful Bali. But for my latest adventure, I traveled to Barcelona without her. And to make it all good, we decided to cross off the top of her bucket list before I left. And the top of her bucket list was skydiving. So we traveled 5 hours to get to Voss Skydive, the best skydive facility in Norway, and the place where I did my skydiving training. Everything seemed perfect, and Mathilde's name even came up on the board for jumping. But just before she was about to put on her skydiving gear, all the jumps of the day got cancelled because of low clouds. And with our tight schedule, this made it impossible to jump in Norway, which was kinda sad. That's why I surprised her here in Barcelona. And after a dinner and a good night of sleep, the big day was finally here.
We are now at the skydiving spot. And I'm here with Mathilde. And Mathilde, why is skydiving on the top of your bucket list?
I don't know. No, because my mom did it, so I have to do it as well. Can't be any more pussy than her, maybe. And it's fun, so why not? It was fast, but he's good. I don't need to be that good, you know.
The jump was closing in, but Mathilde had been thinking of this for months now, so she was ready.
It's going to be fun. I want to do this, so
yeah, you have to try it sometime.
I'm just like a little bit nervous now, but I know that in 2 hours I'll be a happy girl.
Yeah, I think so as well. Let's go.
Woo! And after a little bit of waiting and watching other people come down from the sky, it was finally her turn.
Oh. 12 minutes?
12 minutes. Let's go!
Okay, I'm happy. I don't want to wait anymore.
No, let's go.
Yep.
Let's do this. Woo. 5 minutes.
Oh. Okay. Okay, so I'm not that nervous now. But I know that like in 5 minutes my heart is all... Because now I'm just happy, but I'm just waiting for the moment when you're like, fuck, what the fuck are you doing? Just waiting for the panic, yeah. But so far, so good, yeah.
Yeah, maybe it never comes.
Maybe. We hope so.
Nice. There she goes. Next time I see her, she's in the sky. That skydiving was the thing on the top of her bucket list. Just amazing. Just shows that she's so open to discomfort and trying new things. I think 1 year ago, this wouldn't be on her list at all. She has evolved in a way where she's trying more and more things and trying to expand her mind and expand the things she wants to do. And I think that's really good. And I feel kind of proud. So I'm just looking forward to when she's get back on the ground and I can give her a hug. I hope she's happy. I know how amazing skydiving feels. Hopefully it's the same for her.
The beautiful thing about skydiving is that it is impossible to not smile. And to me, it seems like Mathilde is smiling all the way down. Even at landing, she was smiling. And she's certainly smiling when she's coming towards me.
I am so good. Oh my god, okay, so it was not that scary as I thought, but oh my god, it was fast.
Yeah, fast.
You feel the 200 kilometers.
Yeah, yeah.
I'm like,
since this was a surprise and we did this like very quickly, she hasn't told anyone. She hasn't told her mom or dad or anything. So now she's telling her mom that she's skydived.
Hvis mamma ikke tar.
Hallo, jeg må fortelle deg noe. Jonas hadde en overraskelse til meg I dag.
Nei.
Jeg hoppet fallskjerm. Jeg hoppet I fallskjerm.
Nei.
Jo. Ja, jeg har akkurat kommet ut av flyet, så jeg måtte bare ringe deg. Ja. Ja, det var dritgøy.
Life has so many cool things to offer. So make sure to be open-minded enough to try the things that you find interesting. If it brings a smile on your face, it's probably worth it. Even if it's a little bit scary. We will most certainly remember this day forever. And the days that will be remembered forever are my favorite days.